Cutie pie. I know why you want to eat them. Eat those particular greens. That particular green. Papaya leaves. They eat it with a limit. A limit. This is a herb that controls the internal parasites, which these birds are very much prone to. Chickens and ducks especially, they eat everything and they want to control the I love you. Jump now. Let me see. Jump, 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 baby, jump. Good. Good girl. So, it is always a mandatory thing for these cuties to keep eating that papaya leaf quite frequently. They have to do that. Otherwise, it will be tough for them to control the internal parasites like roundworms and tapeworms, and many more are there, man. I don't know the entomology details. Or what is it? It's not entomology, it's pathogenic or something. It's a veterinary department expertise. Pathologist, they are right. Pathologists should be saying why exactly birds eat papaya leaves. How makkale? Itta bannira? Itta bannira? Motte idadi yavaga neevu? Innu eshtu dina kaybeku na? ಇನ್ನು ಎಷ್ಟು ದಿನ ಕಾಯ್ಬೇಕಾ? ಅಂಥದ್ದೇನು ಹಚ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದು ಹುಳ? ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟರ್ನಲ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಸೈಟ್ಸ್, ದಟ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಪೋಕಿಂಗ್ ಎಟ್. ವೆನೆವರ್ ದೇ ಗೆಟ್ ದಿ ಲೀಶರ್ ಟೈಮ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ದೇ ಡೂ. ಕ್ಲೀನಿಂಗ್ ದೆಮ್ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ವಿತ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟರ್ನಲ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಸೈಟ್ಸ್. ಹಿಯರ್ ಶಿ ಕಮ್ಸ್. Our cutie, she got to know that I am shooting the ducks, and she wants the attention. She too wants the attention. Attention, attention. Maga bare, ninu halanna kodtini. Halanna, halu, eshtu chennagi artagutte. Ayyo, ee kivigalu, munchina kivigalu. ಮುದ್ದಿನ ಕಿವಿಗಳು. ಗೋ ಹೆಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಯುವರ್ ರೆಗ್ಯುಲರ್ ರುಟೀನ್. ಐ ಆಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ಶೂಟಿಂಗ್ ದ ಡಕ್ಸ್ ಎನಿಮೋರ್. ದಟ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್. ನೈಸ್ ಡೇ.